Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to disable a touchscreen in Windows 10. The touchscreen interface in Windows 10 is great if you're using the operating system on a tablet, but if you have a Windows 10 laptop that has a touchscreen, it can be a bit of a headache. Because while it sounds cool in concept, the reality is that most people don't use the touchscreen feature on a laptop, and they stick with using a mouse. Additionally, even if you don't use it, the touchscreen feature can act up. For example, if the screen malfunctions and thinks you're touching it in a specific location, you can be forced to restart your computer because you won't be able to move your mouse anywhere other than the location where your computer thinks you're holding your finger. If you get to the point where you'd rather just disable the Windows 10 touchscreen feature, you can do so through the Device Manager with the following steps. These steps will be the same for all laptop and desktop computer manufacturers, including HP, Asus, Dell, and Lenovo. Step 1. Press the Windows and R keys at the same time on your keyboard. The Run dialog box opens. Step 2. Enter devmgmt.msc into the open field, and then click OK. The Device Manager window opens. Step 3. Click the drop-down arrow to the left of Human Interface Devices to display a list beneath that option. Step 4. Locate HID-compliant touchscreen beneath Human Interface Devices, and then right-click HID-compliant touchscreen. A context menu appears. Step 5. Click Disable Device in the context menu. A dialog box appears, informing you that disabling this device will cause it to stop functioning. Click Yes to verify that you really want to disable it. The dialog box will close, and you'll now see a down-pointing arrow appear over the icon to the left of HID-compliant touchscreen. Your Windows touchscreen is now disabled. You can turn on your Windows touchscreen again at any time by right-clicking HID-compliant touchscreen and then clicking Enable Device. The Device Manager will briefly refresh, and you'll see the down-pointing arrow is no longer covering the icon to the left of HID-compliant touchscreen, indicating that the feature has successfully been turned back on. Congratulations! You now know how to turn off your Windows 10 touchscreen. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.